Hare Krishna. This is all set for tomorrow's Pushyabhishek festival. The first Pushyabhishek festival for Sri Sri Radha Govardhandhari. All the flowers have come. They have reached their destination to participate themselves as an offering to their lordships and to make their life successful. These flowers have come all the way from Hyderabad, hundreds and hundreds of kgs of flowers, just waiting for being plucked by the devotees and to be offered by the devotees at the lotus feet of their lordships, Sri Sri Radha Govardhandhari, Radha Giridhari, Jagannath Baladev Subhadra Maharani, Nitai Gaur Sundar. You can see these beautiful flowers. So get up, get ready to be a part of this first Govardhandhari's Pushyabhishek festival. And here you can see these varieties of flowers for the dresses of their lordships and decoration. These have also come from Hyderabad, and many of the flowers, they have come from Mumbai. Devotees are just getting ready. The dressmaking will begin right early in the morning from tomorrow, and the decoration will begin tomorrow morning with the dressing, the special festival dressing tomorrow afternoon. So yes, dear friends and devotees, be ready to be a part of this tomorrow's first Pushyabhishek festival for Sri Sri Radha Govardhandhari at Sri Sri Radha Govardhandhari Temple, ISKCON, Metpalli. Hare Krishna.